Meet Rodney Stotts. He is one of the few African-American falconers in the country, and it's his winged friends that saved his life. After losing many of his friends and family to the drugs and violence of Washington, D.C. in the 1990s, Rodney had a wake-up call. The former cocaine dealer found his way to the Earth Conservation Corps, a volunteer group helping disadvantaged youth. He discovered a connection with the environment as he helped clean trash from one of the most polluted waterways in the country. While a crack epidemic plagued his city, Rodney found solace by rehabilitating birds of prey in the wilderness and giving them a new life, just as he had been offered. 18 years later, he is the director of raptor conservation and youth empowerment at the nonprofit Wings Over America and uses the fascination with birds of prey to reach children at 50 schools a year. He helps them see the connection between the endangered species like the bald eagle and the lives of DC's youth as they navigate the drugs, violence, and hate that still exists today. Although some of the children are initially terrified of the raptors, Rodney shows them the most important lessons of all. There is nothing to fear, and that life can be beautiful.